and did believe all what it says. My dear brothers and sisters, let us pray for the intentions of Ivan Francis, Barson, Gloria, David Luthano, Mr. and Mrs. Josephine Joseph, Joseph, Francis Xavier Baker, Mr. Sandra Stein, Mrs. Sandra Mahameda, Mr. and Mrs. Mochala Baker, Abhi Kandidate, Margaret, Mukum Mandeo Paul, S.U.H.T., Janet, Molly, Speciosa, Maria, Kevin, the family of the late Cosmos, the family of the late Musa Nagoda, the family of the late engineer Musoki, Colonel Godfrey Lava, Margaret L. Stephen, Margaret Agnes Kyobula, Chetty Tushare. Together with these intentions, let us place all our personal intention. Today we have Father Godfrey. He is from the order of Sir White. We welcome him and let's go checking of the the Holy Cross intentions, let us begin this Eucharistic celebration in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Psalmist says, happy the man whose sins are forgiven. Let us give a mighty clap to the Lord. Let us join our hands, surrendering our responsibility, and let us also introspect into our lives any sins or shortcomings or any disturbances. Let us offer all our situation unto Lord and pray that Almighty God intervene in our lives. Let us be sorry for all our sins, shortcomings, and failures. Let us pray together. I confess to Almighty God.
If a wicked man turns away from all his sins which he has committed, and keeps all my statutes, and does what is good and right, he shall surely live, he shall not die. None of the transgressions which he has committed shall be remembered against him. For the righteousness which he has done, he shall live. Have I any pleasure in the day of the wicked, says the Lord God, and no trouble, that he should turn from his way and live. But when the righteous man turns away from his righteousness and commits iniquity, and does the same abominable things that the wicked man does, shall he live? None of the righteous deeds which he has done shall be remembered. For the treachery of which he is guilty, and the sin he has committed, he shall die. Yet you say, the way of the Lord is not just. Hear now, O house of Israel, is my way not just? Is it not your ways that are not just? When the righteous man turns away from his righteousness and commits iniquity, he shall die for it. For the iniquity which he has committed, he shall die. Again, when the wicked man turns away from the wickedness he has committed, and does what is good and right, he shall save his life. Because he has considered and turned away from all the transgressions which he had committed, he shall surely live and shall not die. Brethren, this is the word of the Lord. The Lord says, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Yeah.
this holy sacrament of our Eucharist, you are going to receive the forgiveness of sins completely in your life. ne rovim pe cale.
Ațineți via la bază la cumva. Știi că ea e aici, ci cum ești aici, se va amputa.
Entrar a la luz.
full of faith.
Na ye chena kwenye wanua basati ababuti.
While I started explaining this, my mother did not know that it was I was mother Nanda.
Kachinatani kukunye na maicho, mama tiyamanya nisizi ndi mwa ababuti.
And she was eagerly waiting for me for my next sentence.
Kachinali ya chiti chi chenzi namo.
And I said that I tried my little best, I did all the steps of the problems there, but some of the solutions I could not get.
Nemo kaka na kala chone shoko kajuna mina mpole na yache imu ebio palo ebio palo da mungu na nisi sobra mpesu.
I said to my mom, you know that among the three, I am also one of them.
Nemo kaka mama uchimaji wala wasa chukio mpoko.
She stopped, greeted the comrade and she stood up.
Na ikila mpoko mstari shi na sipa.
I never expected such a reaction from her.
Na nisi suhubi na neisa uweche mpoko veli.
She started asking me some questions.
Na chani mpoko mpozei mpozo.
And she replied something like this. She asked me that, do you remember last month I asked you to do some work? Then you said that you have to study, and that didn't happen to
you.
Actually, there is no connection between last month and this exam paper.